Sophie Ellis-Bextor has opened up about her most stressful Christmas and shared her tips for hosting the festivities as a mother of five. Pop superstar Sophie Ellis-Bextor, 43, will be spending the festivities with her husband, The Feelings Richard Jones, 43, their five sons, her famous mom Janet Ellis and her in-laws. With her children's ages ranging from 3 to 18, Sophie detailed her most stressful Christmas yet and her tips for ensuring the festivities are a success, detailing her plans for the big day, Sophie told Express. Richard now does the majority of the cooking, but we all have our roles. I used to do it on my own for a long time. We have hosted Christmas at ours since our eldest was born, so this must be our 18th Christmas or something. But we all have something to do. My mom will bring the bread sauce and the Christmas pudding. I am more on vegetable duty. Richard is really good with the turkey and the roast potatoes. The Murder on the Dance Floor singer adds that one particularly stressful Christmas taught her that delegating is the key to success. She explained, I think I had my most stressful Christmas the first one I did. I had a baby and Richard was, what we call, front of house looking after the people that were coming over while I was in the kitchen doing all the cooking. I had just put so much pressure on myself for it to be perfect and I think that is something that is really easy to get in your head when actually, it doesn't really matter. So delegate, get everybody involved so that everybody can share what is going on and that way you kind of lessen the stress. We've all got our different things and I think that we have done it so many times now that we don't even need to talk about it, it just happens.